The beauty of working in Revit Architecture is that it reduces coordination mistakes that are often considered just part of the job. This couldn't be any more significant than in the case of schedules. Our building information model can contain as much information as we add to its components. This is especially significant if I intend to use the model after the design phase, all the way through construction, or maybe even into facilities management. Creating schedules is simple. All I need to do is select the type of element I would like to schedule and which of its parameters to include in the schedule. I can move these items up or down in the sort order. I can even create calculated fields in my schedules. After I've selected my parameters, Revit offers a variety of controls for formatting and organizing the data in your schedule. Once the schedule is created, it is live in the project, just like any other view. So if I make changes to my plan, those changes are immediately updated in my schedule and all across the project. I can also make changes to my schedule, which will automatically be coordinated in all other views.